We're underway with a good reaction time for Jack Aitken, moving away nicely. Can he get into the 16 of the leader? That is Matsushita. Very, very close there between Sete Kamara and Giotto. It's Matsushita pressuring the Campos driver of Jack Aitken as they go down that kilometre run to the braking zone. Mazepin on the inside. Will they make the corner? No, they won't. Absolutely everywhere. There's a spin for Louis Delatraz in the middle with the rest of the field. And Matsushita heavily into the wall and hit again by Nikita Mazepin. Into the Tech Pro to surely bring out the red flags on lap number one, and they have been so well behaved through the first few corners.